My name is Rachel Jambo, and I'm an intern in the Domestic Resource Mobilisation portfolio. I joined AFRODAD in October 2021. So coming into AFRODAD, I found that the work culture and the work environment is very easygoing, and we have an open door policy here. And what that basically does, is that it allows for nurturing an environment where we can learn and easily approach our senior colleagues when we need help in an assignment or help with a project. What I enjoyed the most during the course of the year was obviously interacting with my fellow interns that are set in different geographical locations. And I also enjoyed having the opportunity to network and have conversations with CSO members from our different partner organizations. It was very enlightening and enriching, and definitely helped to guide my career trajectory. The events and the projects for the year were all very engaging, and sometimes it then becomes a bit difficult to figure out which one was the best one for the year. But I would say that my highlight for working here at AFRODAD in 2021 was the summer school. It was such an amazing experience and something I will always take pride being a part of. The summer school was a platform for training and sharing information with key stakeholders in debt management. It was a very interactive and educational experience for not just participants, but also for me, as I became more aware of key issues affecting the debt management movement on the continent and, you know, from different perspectives. Discussions on the different elements and nuances of the debt architecture in Africa and the political economy of debt were extremely enlightening and highlighted, amongst other things, the need for a gendered perspective to debt management. I think my greatest takeaway from the summer school was the importance of collaboration and information sharing between different stakeholders, such as governments, research institutions, CSOs, and parliament. Pan-Africanism is built on formulating African solutions to African problems in the debt management discourse, and this has to be viewed from an African perspective, by Africans, for Africans. And so in the next 3 to 5 years, I do see AFRODAD being a champion and spearheading the debt management conversation in Africa, formulating policy and advocating for more prudent debt management on the continent. Thank you.